The Museo Re Voltella is an important modern art gallery, created in 1872 to fulfill the wishes of Baron Pasquale Re Voltella. Who lived from 1795 to 1869, who bequeathed his palazzo and his art collection to the city of Trieste. He also left... a conspicuous annuity which allowed it to expand year after year, thus creating, in a short space of time, a considerable art collection. Towards the end of the 19th century, this already included famous Italian artists such as Hayez, Morelli, Favretto, Nono, Palizzi, and Previati, as well as many foreign ones. Thanks to acquisitions from Vinice Vignali, the collections were further augmented with works of great value, such as the famous painting in 1878 of Lady with a Dog by Donatis. Throughout the 20th century, the Museo Re Voltella continued to develop, becoming an increasingly prestigious cultural institution and a point of reference for modern and contemporary art. This was possible as the result of additional important acquisitions, including almost all of the most significant 20th century artists, such as Casarati, Seroni, Cara, Morandi, Di Chirico, Manzù, Marini, Fontana, and Bori. A series of major exhibitions further consolidated the museum's reputation with important contributions to the study and understanding of the art of the last two centuries. At the same time, the museum also expanded its premises, acquiring the nearby Palazzo Brunner, where new exhibition spaces were created, thanks to a lengthy renovation project designed by Carlo Scarpa in 1968 and completed in 1991, after many interruptions. Currently, the museum occupies three adjacent buildings, making up one whole block, surrounded by Piazza Venezia on one side, and by Via Diaz, Via Cadorna, and Via San Giorgio on the other three.